Sometimes solutions need help to grow. The Stanford Woods Institute for the Environment helps kickstart high-risk, high-reward research projects focused on the most pressing environmental challenges of our time. These projects are too bold, early stage, or outside the box to compete effectively for traditional forms of funding. They bring together Stanford's pioneering scientists with leading experts in law, policy, business, and other fields to tackle challenges too complex for one discipline alone. Environmental venture project grants emphasize new ideas ripe for progress. Realizing Environmental Innovation Program grants aim to transform promising research into compelling solutions delivered at scale. Since 2004, we have funded more than 100 projects in more than 30 countries around the world. 60% of these projects have gone on to attract additional funding from other sources, adding up to a threefold return on our initial investment. That return is magnified by our knowledge exchange and collaboration with partners across a broad spectrum of sectors and disciplines. More than 75% of the projects kickstarted by our seed grants have engaged external partners or agencies, helping to ensure that innovations are translated effectively into practice. These projects have launched startup companies and research centers, garnered major media attention, and inspired hundreds of new collaborations across all of Stanford's schools and departments. They've created a new paradigm for water disinfection in low-income urban areas, led to a historic agreement between Italy and Croatia to create a marine-protected area, developed an environmentally benign hydrogel that can protect fire-prone areas for the length of an entire wildfire season, spurred Bangladesh to launch an investigation into the safety of a popular spice, generated satellite-based models for predicting where climate change will increase the likelihood of mosquito-borne disease, designed an interactive tool that allows land managers to identify nature-based tactics for protecting coastlines from the impact of climate change, and much more. This is how we build bridges from research to action. This is how we create practical solutions for people and the planet.